Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hosts have been scoring freely all season, but they face the best defence in the league. Who will come out on top? Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you from Manchester here on EA TV Live. Well, it's a beautiful day for football. No complaints whatsoever on that front here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Manchester United versus Everton.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea starts in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And here's how Everton line up. Jordan Pickford is the keeper. Alan starts alongside Abdoulaye Doucouré in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And the contest begins. And the cross is very much on. A deft clearance. Paul Pogba. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And a bad pass it was. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, the stats tell you everything. He's a top-class striker. Even when he's having a quiet game, he can still pop up with a goal, as we may well see today.
Fred. Ball. Paul Pogba. Ball. More than decent this from United. And in with a real chance. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And and did well to keep hold of it while waiting for the support to arrive. United come away with it. And does well to keep it in play. But I understand there's been a goal in the Chelsea match. Let's hear about that goal from Alex.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. You could see he knew what he wanted to do as he stepped up to take that free kick.
Can he take advantage? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Diogo Dalot. Jim City. Well, for understandable reasons in this case, we had to cut off, Alex. To confirm, Chelsea did score in that match, and they now hold a 1-0 lead. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Fred. Now with Rashford. Ball. Can they take advantage? Sané. Could be. Wonderful block. The cutback. And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
So 2-0 now. Ball. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Oh, that is a superb save. He's driven in the corner. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned.
Sané.
Rashford. Here's Sané. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Alan, Sofyan Diop, Richarlison, Sigurdsson, Doucouré, a good and fair challenge.
Well, United have certainly controlled the ball, as you can see. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Bodies forward, and the break looks on. And intercepted it. Doucouré. Going well. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. Throw in to Manchester United. And he did well to cut it out. Doucouré. And he read it really well. Fine save. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, following the clearance, it will be a corner. Corner kick played in. Well, the header needed to be a lot better than that. Didn't really make the keeper work. It's going to be United's free kick. And the referee has decided to add on 3 additional minutes. Can he play it in? Sigurdsson. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. So back in business, Everton's difficulties there for all to see in the first half. How do they respond now? Let's find out. Doucouré went in strongly, decisively. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And the counter looks on here, options available. Well, it fizzled out. Fred. Bruno Fernandes. And he's through here. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Manchester United taking on Leicester City.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Oh, a vital interception. Richarlison. Sigurdsson, an unforced error, you've got to say. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Marcus Rashford. Fred. Ball's gone. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Sigurdsson. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. They need to get bodies back. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. So half an hour remaining. And Everton pushing forward with options available. Alan. Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Everton facing West Ham United. It's there for him! And danger still! Well, that's the end of that for now. Bruno Fernandes. Paul. Fred. And given away. Ball. Shaw. Bruno Fernandes has someone to play it to. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
Well, as you can see, what an excellent back heel this is to set up the goal. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
On they go again, and United beginning to run away with this.
Number 15, Leroy Sané, to be replaced by number 25, Jadon Sancho.
Ball. And that puts them in position. And thumped away. Shaw. There's a slide rule pass. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot.
Well, that's so tight, isn't it? But on this occasion, he doesn't get the benefit of the doubt.
Everton unable to retain possession. He's in here. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Pogba. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And a double substitution it's going to be. Now the delivery. Well, that's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. Over it comes. No way through. Well, they're trying to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. So the corner played into the box, and you need your defender to take charge. Lingard. A good and fair challenge. Well, not on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
And United will switch things around personnel-wise.
Number 23, Luke Shaw. Coming onto the pitch, number 27, Alex Telles.
And he read it well. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Here is Fred. Paul Pogba. Mastery of the passing game. Well, I believe there's been a goal at Stamford Bridge. Alex Scott can fill us in.
Yep, another goal for Southampton. It's all level again at 2-2 with 88 minutes on the clock.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Kimpembe. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Jesse Lingard. Sancho. Shot attempted. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Lingard. And Rashford. Lingard, and they could do damage. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And that is the end of the game. It goes down as a United triumph. Their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Oh, that is a superb save. Shaw. Bruno Fernandes has someone to play it to. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb. He's in here. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. And Rashford. Lingard. And they could do damage.